Hello everyone, I'm showing you that how you can recover deleted files on a Redmi phone. So the first method is for the non-rooted devices, and if you only need to recover the photos, you need to download an application called DiskDigger from Google Play and then start the basic photo scan. Give the application all the permissions it requires. The process will take time depending on the device storage, and I will be back once all the scan is done. So the scan is done and a lot of files have been found. You just need to select the files that you want to recover, and then you need to press the recover, and obviously you need to choose the folder where you want to save the files. So let me show you the recovered files. If you need to recover more types of files, then you will need to use a software like Dr.Fone. I tried Dr.Fone in Redmi 4, Redmi Note 5 Pro and also the Note 7 Pro, with the devices both being rooted and unrooted, and also with the bootloader locked and unlocked, but it just never worked. So Dr.Fone cannot be used with any Redmi phone, I guess. If you want to recover files other than photos, then your only way is to root your device. With your device rooted, you can use an application like Undeleter. You need to give it the permissions, otherwise it will not work. Location permission is for the advertisements. You can deny the contacts permissions if you are not recovering the contacts. So just choose recover files, then you need to grant this application the super user permissions. Then choose internal storage. I'm going to do the deep scan and choose MP4, MP3 and PDF, and then I will click the scan button. Guess the problem with recovering softwares is that they will also show you a lot of like non-deleted files that are still there in your memory. So searching for files can be a little bit of headache sometimes. So the app has ended searching and accumulated all the files, and here are the files. So let me choose these files to restore. And you need to watch an ad in the free version if you want to recover the files. Okay, so the files will be stored at the Undeleter folder in the main directory of Android. So just click choose. And finally, let me show you the recovered files. So that's it. These are pretty much the only methods you can use for recovering files in Android. Maybe there might be some other applications, but they are similar. Dr.Fone will not work for Redmi phones, I think. But that is very unfortunate. And if you have your bootloader locked, then rooting can take a lot of time, maybe some days. So don't store large files till you root your phone if you want to recover files after rooting. Otherwise, those old files that you want to recover might be overwritten. So thanks for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, then hit thumbs up, subscribe to the channel to watch more videos like this, and thanks once again.